This is something different from my normal comedy films. But it's lighter humor compared to my Hera Fairy or my Bulbulaya. I have made this film as an entertainer only. I have not made it as a very serious movie. There is no star can act in this subject. This is about a boy between the age of 20 and 23, 24. So none of the stars can fit into this age. So the film will look fake. Don't try it. If you think that the moment you think that you know everything, you are finished in the film industry. Rangrezz, you come, your money is, it's worth your money. That I can promise the audience. Hi, this is Priyadarshan and you are watching biscuit.com. Basically the subject is that, but this has been rewritten to fit into the Bombay and Bollywood background, because the original is made on a small town film, and but the theme of the film has been taken and it is rewritten as a new screenplay, completely different from that, almost 40%. This is something different from my normal comedy films. But the interesting part is this time what I have done is I have put a lot of humor also into the film. But it's lighter humor compared to my Hera Fairy or my Bulbulaya. It has got little bit of lighter humor in it. And I have made this film as an entertainer only. I have not made it as a very serious movie. Rangrezz is a very interesting subject which is not dealt by anybody, I can proudly say. It's about the middle class boys' families.
Dosti ek aisa rishta hai jo insaan khud banata hai. Baaki sab rishte to apne aap hi ban jaate hain.
There is a period where lot of dreams are there, lot and all have a love, and everybody is deeply in love. Somehow we have to get a job and marry this girl. This dream will be there. And in the process, people do wrong things. And emotion rules you more than your sensibility at that age.
Baap baap hota hai, maa maa hoti hai. Lekin zarurat padne par dost, maa baap bhai behan sab kuch ban sakta hai.
Four boys, their friendship, their love, their affection, their betrayal, their revenge. This is what this Rangrezz is all about. Jackie is the only person in the film who has done two films. All the rest are new, and there is no star can act in this subject, because this is about a boy between the age of 20 and 23, 24. So none of the stars can fit into this age. So the film will look fake. Only newcomers can work on this film. I basically told Jackie that because cut his previous film images and made him look like a normal boy.
Open Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Open Gangnam Style.
It is very easy to make awareness for an Akshay Kumar or Shah Rukh Khan or Salman Khan film, which is not easy for a newcomer's film. So we need some kind of an awareness to be created. So this is a promotional technique we have used. Songs in the movies are part of the film, which has helped the story to move forward. Everybody is new in the film. There should be some kind of attraction people should have, and they should be aware that such a film is coming. This is, I think it's my 87th film, Rangrezz. And it is a long journey, 32 years, 87 movies. And lucky to be here. Fortunately, I had a track record of about 85% and made every kind of movies. But that is not the end of it, because this is a process of learning every day. Cinema is changing every day. So if you keep on, don't try it. If you think that the moment you think that you know everything, you are finished in the film industry. So I'm still learning. Doing a film with Akshay Kumar, then a film with Imran Hashmi. But before that, I am doing a South film with Mohanlal. That has to get over.